was like any other marathon. The city's coming alive. The flowers are blooming. Everyone's happy. It couldn't have been a more picture-perfect day.
8:33, something just exploded at the finish line.
This was a situation that struck terror into everybody.
Everyone is now scrambling to understand what exactly happened.
Here, we know what else could happen.
The challenge was we didn't know what or who we were looking for.
What I was facing was the most intensive investigation that the Boston Police Department had ever conducted.
This has the potential to be a terrorist attack, so the FBI will be happy to take the lead in this investigation.
And we will find out who did this. We'll find out why they did this.
We knew right away that digital media was going to be a significant factor. We had analysts watching this video repeatedly.
Kevin Swindon gave me a call. He said, "Boss, I want to show you a video."
The decision was made to shut down the city.
What ended up happening is exactly what we didn't want to happen.
We considered them to be armed and extremely dangerous.
The city turned into a ghost town. There was nobody on the street.
This was a massive national manhunt, unprecedented in U.S. law enforcement history.
911, Splash Mary Cole, what's the emergency?
I have a boat in my yard. There's a person in the boat.
We're asking people to shelter in place.
They sought to intimidate us, terrorize us, shake us from those values that make us who we are as Americans. It should be pretty clear by now that they picked the wrong city to do it.
Officer down. Officer down.
Shots fired. All units respond.
Boom, 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 boom.